Every mom and dad should be proud of their child this morning, this evening. Praise the Lord for that.